Like many people out there, I like to save my battery because I need my phone to last longer than normal. So how I do this is, it doesn't matter what percentage of battery I am on, I will go into the settings and I will go into the battery and I'll turn on low power mode. It doesn't matter what I'm doing, I will always turn this on. I will have this constantly on. This really does work for me. The second thing that I always do is I always turn down the brightness when I'm not using my phone. So right now I'm using it, I'm gonna turn it back up, and I turn off the auto brightness because that'll make your phone use a lot of memory and you don't need that. So if this toggle is on, turn it off so that you can manually actually just adjust your brightness according to your usage and try to keep it at the minimal all the time. And the third thing I do is I downloaded this app called Battery. And what you do when you download this Battery app is you can add it to your notification center, right? So if you pull down the notification center, it's right here. And if you tap on it, it's going to free up a lot of your memory. That is, all of the apps that's running in the background, they're going to be freed up. And this is usually what I run right before I put my phone on lock. Now when I run this before I lock my phone and I put it on low power mode and the brightness is low and then I lock the phone, I could open my phone up after 2-3 hours later and I would still, you know, I'd find out that it just used like 1% or 2% of my battery life. That is a huge, it's a huge save when you're doing that. And I think that's it. And the last thing that I always do and make sure of is, if I'm not using my Wi-Fi, if I'm on GPRS or 3G or whatever you want to call it, but the data network, I will actually just only turn on my 3G. I'm jailbroken, so I have these toggles, so don't be surprised that I have these toggles here. But where you're gonna find these is actually in the cellular tab in settings. And if you turn on your data, you're gonna have 3G and you're gonna have 4G, and 4G is LTE. Now if you put it on 4G, it's gonna be running a lot of memory, so I put it on 3G always. And it helps that I'm jailbroken because I will keep it on 3G, and if I need faster connection, then I'll turn on the LTE. But if I don't need the faster connection, I'll keep it on 3G. And that's basically how I save my battery life. Now keep in mind that I went from charging my phone about once a day around maybe 5 p.m. if I charged it in the morning, if I had 100% in the morning, and I would charge it at 5 p.m. with normal usage without doing all of these. So by using all of these tricks, I would only need to charge my phone the next morning or sometimes even midday the next day, depending on my usage. It really does save a lot of battery if you do just some of these things. So keep that in mind. I hope this helped you because, yeah, that's it. If you like it, subscribe and see you next time.